So it looks like Kareem Daniel has just been relieved of his duties over at Disney, which is great, because all I've been hearing about is how he was basically put in charge to just take power away from the people that make Disney move money. So, good. See you later. Don't let the door hit you on the way out.